my lord. Thank you for your attention. I must officially request to be reassigned.
Is this assignment too harrowing for you, Captain?
No. I thrive on harrowing. But I am compromised. I'm forced to admit that thoughts of you have begun to distract me. My feelings affect my ability to concentrate. I cannot, in good conscience, continue to serve.
All that tension will dissolve away if you just give in to your feelings.
If we were involved, we might not be able to act if the other's life would be forfeit.
No matter what we become, I will have no problem should that scenario present itself.
I can resist you no longer. Now, more than just duty and honor will be driving my work.
That was just a taste. There's much more to come.
I'm counting on it.